And we found a launching point just on the north side of the bridge. Mm-hmm. And there's even good parking. Mm-hmm. So it's this Heart Lake Road. We came in past the poachers and it's via the A26. And it's all gone very smoothly so far. Fingers crossed. Okay, so we've sorted out what we need for the canoe. What are we having for lunch?
We are having frankfurter sausages, mushrooms, tomatoes and noodles.
Yum yum. If you just move to the other side of the canoe in case of cars, good girls. Right, shall we launch?
We're just about to launch.
But you can smell and the sound of waves crash down. I am no Superman.
We are going canoeing and so far we have had lots of fun setting up and starting canoeing. Here's a quite beautiful place coming up in the screen. Lovely. Such beautiful views from here. There's a spawn there, I'm not sure if you can see it in the picture though. Some lily pads over there somewhere. And a big tree. This is my paddle over here. And we saw lots and lots of dragonflies, didn't we, Daddy?
Loads. They were hovering right by our heads.
Yes, I saw a gigantic one and a lovely blue one.
I'm very pleased with my new paddle.
Mm-hmm. I am too.
Look at that.
And steady.
Work of art. Functional beauty.
Almost as good as mine.
Almost.
And might be able to show you the duck when the swan swing when we get closer.
Mm-hmm. Good place. Perfect time.
It was lovely, those blackberries were, weren't they, Daddy?
They were amazing.
So delicious.
It'd be a good place to pick for making my blackberry wine.
Daddy, maybe we could have some more.
We could.
Mmm. Now?
That's what you like.
Yes, please. Daddy and me have just decided to have a little blackberry treat now. And so keep watching and you'll see us eat it, won't you, Daddy?
For you. I am no hero, oh, that's for sure. But I do know one thing. It's where you are, it's where I belong. I do know. Where I wanna be, where are you going?
What do you think of lunch then?
Where do you go? Are you looking for answers to questions under the stars? Well, if along the way you are growing weary, you can rest with me until the brighter day.
Daddy, and he is paddling with his new paddle.
What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall we do with the drunken sailor? A lie in the morning. Hey, hey, and up she rises. Hey, hey, and up she rises. Hey, hey, and up she rises. A lie in the morning. What shall we do with the drunken?
So, when it comes up, you usually see it.
That's my J curve. Jars will be proud.
that studies new oar, I think.
Paddle.
Yeah, paddle. And this is my new paddle. Daddy's paddle. There's almost as good as mine now, I think. That's somebody else in the dinghy. There. And a dog. And so, we've been having a lot of fun canoeing, haven't we, Daddy?
We had great fun.
And we had lots of things to eat for lunch, didn't we, Daddy?
I had one of the nicest lunches I've ever had.
Why don't you tell us what we had?
We had noodles, but more than that, we had noodles with frankfurters and mushrooms and tomatoes. And I also had a bit of garlic and onions and chilli in mine.
It was very nice.
And
yep, I'm having a break. That's for sure. But I do know one thing.
Is where you are, is where I belong. What are we doing now? I do know where you go. Back to. Is where I want to be. Where are you going? Breakfast, darling.
Brilliant.
What did you have?
I had brilliant beans, cracking cheese, potatoes bacon, and wonderful rolls.
Oh, brilliant.
I think that's only fair. We've had our fair share.
I had a
Amazing
run.
Well,
I'll just stay here just to make sure that you're okay and that Henry doesn't.
See, you're actually eating me.
Henry! He's got some carrots down there.
It's really not necessary. Give us some food! Give us some food! See, he's gone off now, he's all grumpy. Quite grumpy, you pigs.